of the demographic advantage we have, there are more and more people working. Because as more people work, they will be able to spend more. And as they spend more, they will be able to help sectors of the economy to grow. Time has come that we must now focus in our potential and ability to do what is good for the continent, but also do what is best for our respective countries.